Hi.
Canada.
My dad is from Swiss.
Nigeria and Jamaica.
My dad's from Turkey as well, but a different Turkey from my mum.
We are from London and my cat is from the pet shop.
England.
No, they might not.
No, they are from England.
From
Well, I know definitely Turkish, because my parents are Turkish.
I'm quite intrigued to find out possibly where in Africa.
I'm by and large British all the way through.
I'm from Caribbean descent, so I'm expecting that there will be some African. Hello, Ray.
Hello.
Okay, just so you know, you might be a little bit surprised.
Okay.
India, Russia, and where?
Finland, yeah.
Wow.
German, Turkish, yes. All the things I said I didn't think I would be.
It's a Native American.
Native American? That's the biggest surprise, I think.
Can you count up to the number of places that he's from?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Mommy, do you want me to the east?
Oh.
Can you go London Eye tomorrow?
10, 11, 12.
All right, the suspense is killing me. Tell me.
92% African from 7 different places.
Get in.
13, 14, 15.
I know more or less where I come from. Originally from south of France, but I would like to be surprised, to be honest.
Do you want to do the deed?
Yes.
Okay.
Daddy, you're 42% British.
That's true. 16,
17, 18.
Wow. That's a shock. I'm speechless. I don't know. It's hard to know from where.
Senegal, Cameroon, Congo, Mali, North Africa, Nigeria, Benin, Togo, Southeast Africa, South Central Africa, wow. Great Britain, Italy, Greece, European Jewish. I've been very curious about my origins and not knowing anything until now. It makes you emotional.
You know, I've only ever once before experienced somebody with 18 different ethnic groups.
It makes me feel like a citizen of the world.
Hello.
Hello. Hi. Ray's got something quite interesting to tell you.
Rachel, what is it?
So, from 100 years ago, you and you both had the same grandparent.
Imagine that. This is too much. No way.
Yes, way.
No.
Same grandparent.
That means that you're both cousins.
I'm speechless. How is this information gathered?
So what's technically known as fourth cousins, which means you share a great, great, great grandparent. Right. It's probably more likely to be in the Caribbean, but one thing I can be absolutely certain of is there is definitely a biological connection between the two of you that is immeasurable.
Oh my gosh. Hello, cousin.
Hi, cousin. Hello.
I didn't realise I had such a big family.
It's
Do you know what this means? This just means that we've got a load of countries to go and visit.
I'm happy to know what background I am, but I'm always British as I am. And that's it.